One summer afternoon in 1977, Emanuel Jaques, age 12, left home to earn a few dollars shining shoes in downtown Toronto.
Extremely cheap.
He never returned to his family and was found murdered a few days later. The city was changed forever.